Hey, that third from B-Dot was powerful. Damn, one more. Get this shit too, bruh. This shit crazy. Ah, that third was powerful. Fuck it, I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. T-Top. Oh, that's a classic, man. You can't even. I want to vote for both of them niggas. I want to vote for both of them, bro. They both put on, bro.
Shout out to T-Top. Shout out to B-Dot. You know what I'm saying?
And shout out T-Top though, man. But B-Dot, that third was ignorant. That third was powerful. I ain't even gonna fake it.
Yeah,
that's a classic, bro. That's a straight classic, bro. They both was going in, bro. B-Dot third though was crazy.
Crazy. How you feeling, Jay Black? What's up?
I thought it was crazy. We said John Elwood set the tone. They reset the tone. Was it 5-5 you said?
It's 5-5.
Yo, is we gonna talk about that audio though?
It was worth the wait. Five.
That Calico and Verb audio. I needed to hear Calico third. Luckily, I got the app. Man, I gotta wait for that to upload. This man, crazy.
I'm gonna start off with the blood. B-Dot, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? How you feeling right now? You know what I'm saying? About T-Top's performance, you know what I mean? Like,
yo, you got the mic.
Hey, listen. Shout out to T-Top, NWA. Shout out to B-Dot. Nigga, I've been around since 2009.
Okay. Right,
that's
right.
The best battles I've seen my fucking
yes, life. Yes. Yes.
Y'all niggas got busy.
They got busy.
I love y'all niggas. Amen. Because it's thought-provoking from
both. Like I said, I should have set up two accounts and voted from both of their ass. That's what I should have did. Like, fuck it. Both of y'all can vote.
This is
most definite class.
That was the best battle I've seen in a long fucking time. I'm gonna be real, like y'all niggas went crazy. I love y'all dudes. That was amazing. And yo, great shit. I ain't calling this one. This was just great. This is great.
No, this was a classic. I'm in the building watching. That was like, that was one of those.
Look at Stone Cold Steve Geechee. Look at Smack. He said, let me wear that real quick.
We can't call it because both of them niggas went crazy.
That's Smack on this Vince McMahon shit. Smack got them guns. Hell no. Hold on, calm everybody down, Smack. Get everybody together. We gotta refocus it as well. Now get everybody back together. Hey, get together. Hell no. That's what happens when you have a classic.
You know what I'm saying? Everybody's coming to the front, expressing, you know what I mean? How they felt about that battle. And that's what happens when you have a classic. You know what I'm saying? We 5-5 right now. That's the max. You understand what I'm talking about?